like, just walk out of the door.
Okay. It's like, are we gonna be transporting somewhere? Like...
I mean, unless you feel ready for the final boss. Got too close to the ground, gave him the old razzle dazzle.
Yeah.
Cover me.
Somewhere where it's red. Take a little love tap and these guys just shred you.
Yep.
Shit! They see us!
Is it this spot? Yeah, this is the thing. There is an NPC to talk to, like, down the edge, but then there's also this. This has the ring that makes you immune to suppression.
After countless centuries, we have arrived at our destination.
Oh, crap.
The seat
of not too creation. Expensive.
Alepsis Tora. All paths have led us here. Within that engulfing black, every stellar current of the entire universe is guided and formed. An eternal choreography.
You can also just buy some of the items to cure it.
The galaxies. We did not come here thinking to find life.
The other thing I discovered is, if you're wearing a ring that makes you immune to a status effect, then pools that would cause that status effect while dealing a little bit of damage also don't deal that damage. So, like, the little purple puddles we keep having to avoid because they do ticking damage, if you have that ring on, they won't hurt you. You can just run right through them. It's super clutch. So I will be equipping this ring.
A means we might find here. At the beginning and end of all things.
I don't want to spend too much of my scrap because we start making classes.
We have collected and deciphered an inconceivable amount of data from within. And while the results are far less conclusive than we would like, a clear pattern has emerged. The universe is not governed by random forces. Calculated, subject to an algorithmic cogency that belies artificial, dare I say, intelligent design. A creator.
Now this place, I don't know much about this. I know there's like an interact thing here. So I'm guessing we probably have to find items from somewhere else on the world. Yep. And there was a thing this way. That's what I know. You have to be crouched. You like got stuck.
My character is being all retarded.
Okay, yeah. You hadn't gotten out of the thing yet when you uncrouched, so you got stuck in the ceiling.
Yeah, we play games where crouch is C, we play games where C is character menu, so I hit it for all kinds of random reasons.
Yeah, you see? Oh, that's a crafting material we got, huh?
Yeah, that's interesting.
Now we can just talk to Candy.
Against all prediction, you stand before me, living, breathing, an impossibility made manifest. The Seekers would have wept at the sight of you. How is it you misunderstand? How did you arrive at Nehru? Alas, only I. You cannot possibly understand the irrevocable impact. Yet, it is for the sake of the Dris. I need your help to from entropy. I am the custodian, set in charge of this ship and its people. To fulfill my duties, I control all of Nehru save one thing. The Seekers are gone. But they're once inside, you need it is the only way to save. Find the core and shut it down.
Okay.
Find the core and shut it down. Easy. Barely an inconvenience. He didn't happen to say which way it was, did he?
No.
I really should switch my secondary to Gunslinger.
Oh.
Look at all the ammo over here.
Yep. I needed all of it.
There's an area up here, but I don't see how we get there. Yeah, this isn't even close. There's no way that they can jump like this.
Are we sure this isn't where the thing is?
Yeah, I know what the thing looks like. It's like, there will be a cliff that's like this on one side, but on the other side of it, there's like four of these black pillars. So if there's like a weird small path that's between a cliff and four of those, that's a chance.
Interesting room, that's for sure.
Yeah.
That's a heal for you.
Yay! I have seen this particular formation before, but I was never able to figure out how you get up there. Like, I can see that on the map that it looks like this rail here is walkable. But that might be a way down rather than a way up, but I don't see a way onto the rail. Because, like, you can tell on the map there's, like, a whole area above us, right? Checked for hidden holes in each of the puddles.
Yeah.
Didn't find nothing.
Yeah? I don't know.
Yeah? Trade point I didn't spend. There we go. I did switch Hunter out for Gunslinger, so I won't have the wall hack. But I will have more ammo.